Developing right now, a police chase through downtown Minneapolis turns deadly. Investigators say the suspect plowed right into another car. That innocent driver has died.
It happened at 4th Street Southeast and Central Avenue at about 1 o'clock this morning. And that is where 5 Eyewitness News reporter Kate Renner is live now. Kate.
Just a tragic story. Now, that victim's vehicle right now is being towed away. It's about 150 feet away from the fleeing vehicle that went through this intersection, T-boned that victim's vehicle, killing one person and sending one other to the hospital with serious injuries. Now, we just learned that this white sedan, as you can see there, was involved with a traffic stop for drunk driving and speeding by a state trooper. But that suspect, Yeher of St. Paul, drove away from the scene, leading the trooper on a chase through the edge of downtown, and it ended right here. Within the last hour, we've learned the names of the victims and the suspect involved in the crash from the Minnesota State Patrol. 20-year-old Brody Sotona of Spring Valley, Wisconsin, was killed in that crash. 24-year-old Connor Macklin of Stillwater was taken to the hospital. He is in serious condition. The suspect, 34-year-old Yeher of St. Paul, only suffered non-life-threatening injuries, and it is unknown if that suspect has been arrested. The State Patrol says the trooper attempted to do intervention techniques in order to stop that suspect from driving away, but the suspect continued to flee the scene. As you can see, it did not end well for anybody involved. Hennepin County Sheriff's Office is on the scene right now. They will be investigating this accident. Reporting live in Minneapolis, Kate Renner, 5 Eyewitness News.